7. We are approaching the designated location. The alleyway is empty. Thermal scans show no activity. Hold on. There's a body. It appears to be naked. Heat traces. Not been dead long. Oh, jeez. It looks like someone's cut off his face.
Most unusual. Continue with your patrol, Captain. None of the inmates match this MO. I presume it to be merely a territorial dispute. A message, perhaps?
Affirmative.
Hey, Batman, can you hear me? It's Officer Jones back at the museum. Hope you can hear me. I'm using one of the radios Penguin's crew were using. We found something in Penguin's stash that the boys think you might be interested in. We're holed up in the Iceberg Lounge. Swing by and we'll show you.
Bastards working together.
He's back! Over here, I got him! He's over here!
What? I've seen Batman for hours.
You said you could get us in the Iceberg Lounge. You said it was full of all the good stuff.
It is. Look, I don't know what's going on.
Those guys in there used to work for Penguin.
He found out they were undercover pigs. I heard they worked for Gordon.
What are they doing in there, then?
I don't know. Maybe Batman saved them.
When I last saw them, Penguin was hanging him over a shark tank.
He's really got a shark in there? Man, I thought that was just a story people told to keep him sounding all scary.
No, he's got a shark and some kind of pet monster.
Hell, he's got... I mean, he had everything.
Jesus!
I couldn't find any. Please, I'll go back and look some more.
Yeah, you will. Didn't I tell you that I'd be very disappointed if you came back here without any pills? I need my medication. Without it, I just get angry. Doctor told me that was why I took out my frustrations on worms like you.
Please, you don't need to hurt me again. I'll go back to the church and see what I can find.
Sure you will. I just need to give you a little motivation.
Oh, and when you get there, remember to say hi to Cash.
Tell him I haven't forgotten the beating that hook-handed bastard gave me at the asylum.
Ah! Help! Stop, please! Someone help me!
Hey, Frost, driving me nuts. Always with the ringing.
Arkham City. Godforsaken cesspool.
Batman, thank you.
Sector 1.
Get the hell out of... Oh, it's you. Door's unlocked, man. Come on in. You came back. Cool. I guess you heard the radio.
I did. What did you find?
This. Tom over there thinks it has something to do with mines. He used to work bomb disposal. Figured you could use it.
I'll take a look.
I can't wait to get out of this place. I've had enough of Arkham to last me a lifetime.
Did you find out how Penguin got his hands on that crap Joker used to make monsters back at the asylum?
I've had it with this place. Ninjas, one-eyed freaks, Icemen. What next? Zombies?
Scan the crime scene to determine the cause of death. The victim's face has been removed and the head wrapped in bandages. There have been 3 murders in Gotham over the last month with the same MO. The press have nicknamed the killer the Identity Thief. If he's now in Arkham City, I need to track him down and stop him. The attack left the victim bleeding profusely. The murderer is likely to have trace elements of the blood on them without realizing. I'll filter the scanner to track the victim's blood particles. That should lead me to the last person to see the victim alive, maybe even the killer himself. Why did you kill him?
It wasn't me. I'm not a killer. I'm a plumber, for God's sake. You've got to believe me.
I don't have to believe anything. Tell me what you saw.
There was this guy. He dropped the body there. He was weird looking. You won't believe me, but, well, he looked like Bruce Wayne.
What?
I know. Someone must have got to him. He was covered in cuts and bruises, but I'm sure it was him. The poor guy must have had a target the size of Gotham City painted on him. Looked like he'd been attacked by pretty much everyone in Arkham.
There may be more victims of the Identity Thief in Arkham City. I should look out for them.
Thank you.
mad at Blackgate. Oh, this place is way worse.
Doing up here?
There's someone after me. He's trying to kill me.
Who?
I think he works for Strange. That bastard has me working on his damn tower for 6 months, and no sooner is it all operational, he has me thrown in here.
What were you working on?
There are a number of signal relay points around the top of the tower. The specifications...
I need to set up a crime scene here. It's the only way to find out who killed this man. The bullet hit here.
There's nothing to be embarrassed about. You just need to get over this non-killing thing. Let's face it, killing is so much easier than putting all that effort into keeping them alive, isn't it?
Augmented reality training activated.
Big improvement.
Augmented reality training failed.
What's the bat doing here? It's him! Kill him!
The shot was taken from somewhere around here. I should scan the area. There's the shell casing. Alfred, take a look at the image that's just uploaded to the Batcomputer.
Is that what I think it is, Master Bruce?
It is. Deadshot is in Arkham City.
What's he doing there? Is he a prisoner?
It seems unlikely, but I'm not ruling anything out.
So, it's the world's greatest detective versus the world's deadliest assassin. Who's going to win?
Not him. Send me the full database entry for Deadshot. I've uploaded everything I know about the victim. I'll be in touch.
Deadshot's weapon. I've analyzed the impact sound and the bullet struck in this approximate location. His next victim will be here, somewhere. Deadshot must be stopped.
Strange.
Joker poisoned Batman.
Ring, ring! Kill someone already! Kill, 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 kill! I can see it in your eyes. The anger, the frustration, the hints of repressed sexual tension. Oh, hang on! Is that just when you see me? Ooh!
Sector 2. I didn't do anything wrong.
Thank you.
Shock! No way!
Looks like I found another Deadshot victim. I should scan this area for evidence. The bullet impacted here. Deadshot struck again.
He's killed someone else? Listen, I know you don't want to hear this, but the people in there are all bad guys, right?
Some of the prisoners in here are not your typical bad guys, Barbara. There are a number of political prisoners. People who crossed Strange. Others who were tied into the mayor somehow. There's a pattern here. I just need to figure out what it is.
I'll run a trace on the latest victim, see how they're connected. What about you?
I'm going to check out the location he fired from. The bullet traveled through the water tower. He's obviously using customized high-powered weapons and ammunition. Traveled through the water tower. He's obviously using customized high-powered weapons and ammunition.
sure it came from over there. Time to die. I've got him. He's over here. Over here. I've got him.
Left behind a tripod. Maybe it holds a clue about where to find him. Deadshot made a mistake.
He did? That is definitely not part of his MO.
He doesn't know he made it. He used a tripod to steady his shot. The tripod has trace elements of a rust-like metallic compound. Wherever he stored his weapon must be made of that compound.
So what are you waiting for? Analyze the particles and isolate the area they came from.
This isn't my first day on the job, Barbara. The particles contain a small amount of a specific lead compound that was used in paints for a short period 20 years ago. I've isolated the possible locations, but there are too many to check. Deadshot's getting sloppy. If he makes another mistake like this, he's mine.
went down underground.
About it. You open up this crate, take a big hit of that sweet Titan, and then no one could tell us what to do. Not the Joker, not Two-Face, no one.
Did you see what that crap did to Joker?
He took a lot, though, right?
Who knows? I'm happy just guarding it for the boss. No way do I want to be turned into some mutant freak and then die.
Batman! thought I'd get warm.
Containers are destroyed. I should go back to Bane and see how he's doing. This water is too dangerous to cross. I should try to find a different way into the steel mill.
Hey,
in Sector 4.
Activated. the moment.
Augmented reality training activated. Augmented reality training failed.
Same.
Augmented reality training activated.
Live it up, Hoss.
No, Alfred. I think I need the grapnel boost.
But Mr. Fox told you it's not yet ready for field deployment. It's still in the prototype stage.
I've done enough training. I'm ready.
Grapnel boost upgrade deployed and ready for collection.
This whole place stinks. Arkham City, Arkham Asylum, it's all the same once you're locked in.
Reality training activated.
Batman!
augmented reality training activated.
When Batman and Freeze work together.
Augmented reality training failed. Augmented reality training failed. Reality training.